nome Nike. Uvek druga boja, drugi nam da Armani. Uvek budu puni skupi stvari ko Armani. Armani, Armani, Armani. Daju mi pare, hoću nova kola, novi stan, nome Nike. Uvek druga boja, drugi nam da Armani. Uvek budu...
Feeling so fucking full of yourself now, huh?
Yeah, well, them's the brakes, fuck.
Any last requests?
Yeah.
Call it from good to back.
You an asshole to the end. Punk motherfucker.
Oh. Dwi ddim yn siarad â ta, gwaith teg â. Dwi ddim yn gwaith hynny.
Hello?
You've hung yourself to dry, I know it.
Rosenberg?
Yeah, soon to be wearing concrete shoes in a shallow grave in the desert, Rosenberg. I'm surprised you remember.
Look, I ain't forgot y'all, man. Just hang in there.
Easy for you to say. This Salvatore guy might whack me at any moment.
Ah. Screw you. Hell, I mean, that echo thing will damage. So I am the second to be. Hey, this thing left me.
Just feel the weight of the weapon, sweetheart.
I can feel the weight of someone's weapon.
Hey, you're the one to blame on that front.
Can I fucking go now, or fucking what? Ooh, you fucking twat! Right in the fucking happy sack!
Perhaps you'll be cured of your little anti-social condition, mate.
Carl, my man.
Mr. Leon.
Looks like this piece of shit was right. You did a real number on those Ferrelli losers. Now it's time the Ferrellis found out what it means to screw with Salvatore Leone. How would you like to hit the St. Mark's Bistro?
A hit in Liberty City? Cool. But I'm gonna need some backup.
Take who you want.
Well, I usually use these two.
Hey, hey, remember all those jobs we did together? Huh? Huh? You and me, Carl, remember? Huh? You know, you used to call me Killer Ken. Ken the Killer? Killer? Ice cold, Ken. That's me.
And him too, I guess. All right, you guys better get out of Los Venturas fast. I'll be in touch.
What about your backup, man? Will you be all right without us?
Of course he will, you fucking moron! Come on!
Raise up, dude!
Mordomo do aeródromo. Ainda temos chifra. Deixa que eu ele. Mordomo do aeródromo. Do Roma Saliba City. Tá nesto da Marco Bistro Restaurante Liber City. Tá nesto da. Da com máfia. Italiano máfia. Eu vou sair do mapa dela.
Private function, invitation only.
Oh yeah? Well, Mr. Leone says otherwise.
Yes.
Ih, meu nome, cara. dan komt er zo op dat je het werk en dan zeg ik dan en dan met zijn eigen werk. Zo, hoe dit daar werd. Hihi. Dat is maar. En dan krijg ik dat ze iets van het nu kunnen doen. Tjoe, wat een woord. Space Battle met de moest.
This is flight CJ-101 out of Liberty City, requesting final approach to Los Venturas International. Over.
Flight CJ-101, you are clear for landing on runway 3.
Wow. Nice for that. Yes, thank you. Parking me too. Does that annoy them? Took it, does that annoy them at all? Of a miss. So I tried to quiz.
Hello?
Hey, Carl, my boy.
Mr. Leone.
Everybody's talking about the job you did on that St. Mark's Bistro.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
And you took care of those three loose ends?
Yeah, those poor saps ran into a little trouble along the way. You won't be hearing from Mr. Rosenberg again.
Good boy, good boy. Now listen, you're gonna have to keep a low profile or people will start to make connections. So let's keep our distance for a while, huh? I'll call you.
Thank you, Mr. Leone. Hello?
Hey, CJ, what's up with you? Are we doing this heist or have you gone soft on me again?
Hey, check it. Them fools been shipped out of the Venturas. Salvatore think I'm cool, so it's on. I'll meet you back at the Dragons.
Okay, cool. Later.
Music. Bitch, what the fuck? I come and take him here.
Next.
Thank you. Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes guts.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal than a song like "Small but Perfectly Formed"? Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes.
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Damn. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog!
CJ. Clean, dude.
That's good news, man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. Drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again. Wait for sweet. Get things moving. Get out this midget game.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life, man.
My mansion ain't big enough. Only got 19 bedrooms, you heard? All right, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Nah, not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog?
I, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you got your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate? Oh, man! How much blow can one guy snort?
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home. Hello?
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
All right, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos. Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
So the rest of the crew can move in peace.
You ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up! Ah! Wahoo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
Hello, Bev.
We're heavily outnumbered, but if we all keep our heads, we should kick ass. Faster! Let's hit 'em!
in there.
CJ, we'll hold the balcony.
Che perché non lo dai questo?
You chose the wrong house to rob, fool. I don't know who you're fucking with, do you? You trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
You got a gun in your face, huh?
I'ma fuck with you!
Atrás do cono. What is that?
Hey Ken, how you doing?
Who is it?
It's Carl. Carl Johnson.
Hey Carl, great! Guys, it's Carl. Great! I'm fucking great, fucking amazing.
I got a need for an accountant and a sound engineer, and I thought of you and Paul.
Fucking amazing! Paul's great with figures, and I'd make a fucking amazing producer. This is fucking.
fucking great. It's amazing.
Yeah, yeah. Whatever you say, man. But look, see you soon.
Fucking amazing.
Carl, what's up? It's your brother.
Hey, what's up, man? You okay?
Not really. I'm stuck in a cell between two lunatics. And people keep trying to jump me. This shit ain't cool, partner. You looking after Kendall?
Nah, she looking after me.
Right. That's cool.
I'ma get you out of there, though, man.
Oh, you ain't, nigga. Who do you think you are? I'm here for life. I guess I've grown used to it now.
No, you not, man. I'm working shit out. Whatever it takes.
That's a negative. I'm through hoping. Have a nice life, brother.
Hold on, man. I'm getting shit worked out for you. Just hang in there. Sweet. Shit.
Go on. You please leave yourself alone.
Come on. Here. Come on. Oh, fuck.
Oh, you mank mongrel.
Oh, sonny.
You shouldn't be choking the gecko in the first place. Remember what happened to that gig
in
Hamburg?
That groupie loved it.
That wasn't a groupie. That was a roadie.
But she had great tits.
Man tits. They were man tits.
Hey, what happened? Hey, what the sound's that?
I don't know, bruv. It all just went.
You fucking shite, you RP.
I can't be held responsible for dodgy gear, all right?
Come on, keep it together, man. You can't fuck with his flow.
Finally, I thought I'd never get through to you.
What the f...
What's
Torino,
this?
Is that you?
What's happening here?
Torino?
Listen, you gotta pull one last string.
Hold up, mate,
okay?
Hold up, 1 second.
Communists at the gate, Carl.
I'm tired of this, Torino.
I'm outside. Let's take a ride.
Now I'm hearing things. Fuck me.
Hey,
I gotta get out of here. You got this? Hey, dog, I gotta go hit a marketing meeting. I'm gonna catch you later.
Right, my name goes, sunshine. Yeah, sweet as. Come on, you having that, Mac? You having that? I'm gonna die in the eye of the storm. That's my death.
Well, no invite to the housewarming, huh, kid?
I knew you'd come anyway.
Yeah, well, that's not important right now. I'll bring you up to speed on the way. Get in.
How long is this gonna take? I got my own shit to worry about.
Would you like to see your brother this week?
Yeah, what can I do?
You just gotta steal a military jet off an amphibious assault ship and use it to destroy a flotilla of spy ships. Nothing big.
Oh, man, you shitting.
Would I shit you, Carl? There's a boat. All the gear you'll need is on board. I'll keep you briefed as you go.
I ain't coming back from this one, am I?
Yes, you are. Don't be ridiculous. Here, take this earpiece. Trust me, do as I say. You'll be home for a blowjob and a bologna sandwich.
The ship is moored in the Easter Basin Naval Base. Sneak in the back without being seen. Once you're on the inside, I cannot help you.
Well, can you help me now?
No. Actually, no.
Ooh. Shit. Fuck, fuck.
Shit!
то je to, що стичового епізоду, станете його 26 епізоду. До того ж, приємно, всім гляну, чао!